Okay, welcome to my office hours, where we go over some of the many questions that you had today. One of the top emailed questions was, Mr. Quinn, just what is a revolving door? Well, in terms of politics, the revolving door can sort of best be explained within a few minutes that we're going to go over here. And I'll give you a brief overview of what a revolving door looks like and how it affects the political system today. As always, thank you for watching, and I hope you find it useful.